Tom Powell brings you the news. Why wait till late?